history's most savage, Mao Zedong was the diabolical Don of China. He's credited with stabilizing China and increasing its life expectancy, but is also responsible for 70 million deaths. What if I told you the Green Reaper had a cracked hairline? He had green rotting teeth and gums that oozed of slime as a result of refusing to brush. Guaranteeing no one's asking this brother what that mouth do anytime soon. Carried a severe STD, but instead of refusing treatment, spread it to his partners. The only thing worse than his morals were his stroke game. Despicable. Believing China couldn't handle an excessive population, he offered to send 10 million ladies to the US. Only a true player hater fucks up the ratio for political gain. That shit is weak. At 73 years old, he allegedly broke the world record for a mile swim by 12 minutes. If Mao is a Maserati, Phelps is a Prius. Take note.